Hello, everybody. I'm going to make a statement on this channel. I'm not really going to get into too much details, okay? Not publicly on records that I have shown. And I've sent Trevor Rieger a copy of this portion where somebody turned around and had contacted a medical provider. Now, I know four people to whom could have contacted certain people. One is a person who is so goddamn butthurt that he wanted to get revenge. And so he had someone lie. And we're not going to name names, but I can pretty well tell you that most people on this channel can tell two people to whom made this bogus claim. One is someone in real life that I know. And a second person to whom could have been involved in this shit is someone right here on YouTube. Now, I don't know, but let me make something perfectly clear on this YouTube channel that my channel is not monetized. In order for me to be monetized on YouTube, I gotta make YouTube shorts. And I don't even have the freaking technology or the time and patience to sit here and make a short video, 30-second video, to gain hits and views. I don't give a rat's ass about the freaking YouTube shorts. The second thing I'm going to make very perfectly clear is I have to have 1,000 subscribers or more in order to be monetized on this channel. And when I say on this channel, I don't give a fuck about hits and views. Maybe I should demonstrate it, that I don't give a fuck about hits and views or making money off of YouTube. By not making videos for over a year on this channel. Now, right now, at this point in juncture, I'm going to say this right now. I am going to basically contact an attorney Tuesday. And I'm going to tell the attorney that my channel is not monetized. And I'm going to prove to my attorney that my channel is not monetized. Am I a bit pissed off? You're damn right I am. Do I have a right to be pissed off? You're damn right I am. So let me make this perfectly clear involving the YouTube stuff that was made on this document. I'm going to fight this shit. Because somebody falsified information about me. And I don't know who did it, but I have my suspicions. That's all I gotta say. Thank you.